Okay, Peter, here's your dream come true.
I ran a dry compression check and a wet compression check. Your highest one is 170, your lowest is 114. Not exactly within range, but it will run. Should run. I haven't run it yet. This is the first time I thought you might like to see. We've got fuel to the carburetor. We've got a core plug that is out behind the manifold over there, so I can't run it for very long because I can't keep water in it. But anyway, first time around.